What up, Archery family? This is week three of cycle two. This week, we have a lot of things that we're adding, some different stimuluses and some big tests. The first thing, we have our strength exercise, we have our good mornings, our tricep dips, and our sit-ups. This week, we wanna challenge ourselves and add a little bit of weight. It doesn't necessarily have to be a dumbbell because I know we don't all have access to that. It could be canned goods, it could be a gallon, it could be anything, it could be a backpack full of books. Adding that weight is gonna add a different strength variable while doing these strength exercises. So if you can, add something and give it a little harder resistance in going through. On Tuesday, what we have is a 10-minute AMRAP of 20 mountain climbers, 10 side shuffles, and then 5 plyo push-ups. We wanna make sure with this, we're explosive through every move. And again, on Tuesday, this is our agility day. It's gonna help with change of direction and explosiveness. On Wednesday, we have our biggest test yet. We are looking to see how far you can run in 30 minutes. Now, for some, this may be easy. For others, this may be really challenging. We want to make sure, no matter where we are at in our running pace, that we finish strong, okay? Everything we want to do, we want to finish strong with. You never want to go out quick and then kind of go down towards the end. We want our pacing to be across the board, very level with where we start, and then we're in the middle, and then as we finish, that's when we want to ramp it up a bit. We want to let anything we have in our tank out, okay? Good luck with that run. That is going to be a tough one, but just know mentally is going to be harder than physically, so just kind of block out that side of the head telling you to slow down or stop and just keep moving. On Thursday, we have Tabata. Tabata, again, is 8 rounds, 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. We have 3 different exercises. Each exercise is 8 rounds, okay? So you're gonna do all 8 rounds of the first exercise, all 8 rounds of the second, and then all 8 rounds of the third. And then that brings us to our test day, which is Friday. It is a ladder going up and back down of 2 different movements, backwards lunges and then sprawls, excuse me. You're gonna start with 10 backwards lunges, 5 each leg, and then you're gonna have 10 sprawls. 20 backwards lunges, 10 each leg, and then you're gonna do 20 sprawls. 30-30, 20-20, and then 10-10. Your score is your total time. With that backwards lunge, we wanna make sure we're hitting full range of motion so our back knee's touching the ground, hips are opening at the top, and with the sprawl, we wanna make sure we come down in that nice plank. We don't let the hips drop, we drive the feet forward and a nice clap overhead. Good luck this week. Next week is your last week with this cycle, and then we get some new exercises, new strengths. You guys are doing a great job. Stay with it. Power through.